All right, guys. Now, while we are waiting on the completion of the uploading of there's only two sides to this whole thing. Now, while we're waiting on that, Luke 23. 33. This is the verse where Christ gave his life. Christ died at age 33. Christ gave his life. And the number 23 is the number of human chromosomes. And here in John 2, 19, and 21. You have, and Jesus answered and said unto them, destroy this temple, and in 3 days I will raise it up. Then said the Jews, 46 years was the temple in building. So basically they're saying, and it thou rear it up in 3 days? Question mark. So it took 47 years, or it took 46 years to build the temple. What temple are they talking about? Let's see what Jesus has to say about that. But he speaks of the temple of his body. So it took 46 years to build the temple of the body because the human DNA number right here, 23 and 23, left and right, just like the scriptures we read when he was crucified, left side, right side, and the scroll that is opening, representation of 69, right there, 69. So, 23 and 23 equals 46. Christ wasn't talking about a temple or a building. He was talking about the building up of the body. But he speak of the temple of his body. Alright, so stay tuned. This will link with what you will see soon on There's Only Two Sides to this whole thing. Stay tuned. I love you guys. And drop your comments on even just this. All right. See you soon.